Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will explain very interesting tricks on Fibonacci series. Before explaining these tricks, we need to understand what is Fibonacci series. Fibonacci series is a series of numbers in which each number is the sum of two preceding ones. Sequence commonly starts from 0 and 1. So, sequence starts from 0 and 1. 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 1, 1. Again, 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 2, 3. Like that. So, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 144, and so on. So, this is the Fibonacci series. In this video, I will explain how to find sum of first n Fibonacci series within 2 seconds. For example, I want to add up to this term, up to this term. So, how to add these Fibonacci numbers? Simple trick is, ignore next number. Here the next number is 34. Ignore this number. And subtract 1 from this number. So, 55 minus 1, that is equal to 54. This is the answer. I will explain with one more example. So, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 144. Suppose I want to add up to this numbers to 55. This step. So, what is the logic? Ignore next number. So that means ignore 89. So subtract 1 from this number. So 144 minus 1, that is equal to 143. This is very simple. So I will explain logic behind this trick. So here the Fibonacci series, first number is x. Assume first number is x. Next number is y. Next number x plus y. Next number these two. Add these two numbers. Next number x plus y, that is equal to x plus 2y. Next number 2x plus 3y. Next number 3x plus 5y. Next number 5x plus 8y. Like that. Okay. Suppose I want to add up to this number, up to 2x plus 3y. So, what is the value? X plus x, 2x plus x, 3x plus 2x, 5x plus y plus y, 2y plus 2y, 4y plus 3y, 7y. What is the logic? Ignore this number, next number, and subtract 1 from this number. This number is 5x plus 8y. Actually, here we get 5x plus 7y. What is the difference between these two numbers? So, just y is the difference. So, what is y in Fibonacci series? X, y, x plus y. That means 0 is equal to x, y is equal to 1. Simply subtract 1 from 5x plus 8y and we get the answer. This is the first trick. So, next one. How to find sum of 10 consecutive numbers in Fibonacci series within 2 seconds. So, for example, this is Fibonacci series 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 144, 2, 33, 377, and so on. So, I want to add 10 consecutive numbers. So, For example, these are the 10 consecutive numbers. I want to add these 10 consecutive numbers. 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 144. These are the 10 consecutive numbers. How to add these 10 consecutive numbers within 1 second? Here, the trick is very simple. Identify the 7th term. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the 7th term. Identify the 7th term and multiply with 11. We'll get the answer. So 34 into 11, that is equal to 374. It's very simple. I will explain logic behind this trick. The first number is x, next number is y, next number x plus y, next number x plus 2y, next number 2x plus 3y, next 3x plus 5y, next 5x plus 8y, 8x plus 13y, 13x plus 21y, 21x plus 34y. Just add these two, we'll get the answer. So these are the first 10 numbers. By adding all these numbers, we'll get the 55x plus 88y. So 55x plus 88y. So here 11 is the common, we'll get 5x plus 8y. So what is 5x plus 8y in this sequence? Just observe the 7th term. Observe the 7th term. 5x plus 8y is the 7th term. So 11 into 7th term is the answer. For any 10 consecutive numbers addition in Fibonacci series, simply identify the 7th term and multiply with 11. We'll get the answer within 2 seconds. Thank you.